is gonna be good.
Do you think it's gonna be good?
It is gonna be good.
This is gonna be crazy.
Once I was a gambling man, I kept my pistol by my hand, got my work done by the light of the moon. Evil deeds made up my mind, I traded peace for troubled times. Wickedness and whiskey were my fuel. Oh, but now I keep locked away. I'm not holding my shotgun.
Bar shot.
Just in time, somebody came along with her help. I just might save my soul. Sometimes I wake up at night from dreams of fire burning bright and pray that I don't ever lose control. And so now I keep locked away. I might have hung up my shotgun. I might have hung up my shotgun, but I didn't put it up so high that I can't reach up and get it back down. If you give me a reason why, I still got a few shells, a chance to see the light.
Waiters are leaking, but it's worth it.
Again, Manitoba delivery.
Oh man, that was like 300 ducks to finish off our Canadian adventure. Okay.
This was good, and they're still coming.
You just kind of got to be willing to put the miles on, drive around, look, and just pay attention. That's what we've capitalized on here the past couple of days. A lot of walking. My legs are tired.
Yeah.
Steinberg's been a Sherpa, but it's working out.
Yep.
So.
Yeah, this one we watched for what, 4 days?
Yeah, 4 days we watched it. So you just kind of get your ducks in a row and go from there. So good trip to Manitoba. Yeah. Not a lot of walking. I'm glad we had those floaters this year, those lightweight floaters. And Charlie got a workout. We had a good dog for the year, so everything went well. We're headed home.
Why I wonder.
Yeah, it looks good.
Fine green.
Looks really good.
It'll do fine.
It's a hell of a lot of ducks.
And I think it's what I want to be.